Right. There we go.
Shit, that was gross.
Hello?
Mary!
O'Connor!
Are you?
Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary.
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Can you go and fetch Mary?
Can you? You can hear me. Get out of here! Okay, there it is. Get this fucking over with. this cold. Jesus. Place. I need to get him. Thank Christ.
I better check on Roy.
Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, gosh, my son, the Lord. I've been worried sick.
I'm sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't it work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the jennies on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right as rain.
Do you need me to come and get you?
No. This rig out and the way to get us home. See you girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. Kaz?
Hi. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Remember, Jesus loves you,
Kaz.
Everyone else thinks you're a
godless. Right, pal. Efters.